before that we learn how do we represent this multiplication. The symbol for this is into. This represents as multiplication. As I have said in the previous videos or in the previous class, the sign of addition and subtraction and what we have to do in addition and subtraction. I guess you all know about that. So one more time I will tell you, the sign of the addition is plus and the sign of the subtraction is what? Minus. Minus. Now, this homework is for the smaller student, that is for the first standard and the second standard. job is